Okay, so this next exercise is interchangeable conversation between the hands and the kick drum. You're simply playing one yana, two yana, three yana, four yana, but it's kick right, kick right, kick left, kick left, kick right, kick right, kick left, kick right, kick left. And it's going to move around the drum for the entire song. All right, good dexterity workout, good control, and good workout between the feet and the hands. All right, let's get it.
Thank you.
All right, that's 5 minutes of the song. All right, yeah. So once again, you know, it's just out of this workout, I really felt it more on my leg than in my hands. But again, it's building that relationship between hand and foot coordination, control, dexterity, moving around, being comfortable around the drum. All right, thank you all guys for tuning in, man.